range of trades and will be used to promote the trades and develop training standards. Labor Minister Monty McNaughton says the new system aims to address a labor shortage in the province and make more people choose trades.